Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyper Dimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we finally beat up that jerk, the Blackheart. How could she beat the crap out of us? How could she? And then just attack us and refuse to give us information? Sadly, we never caught her, but we did find this noir girl. And she was nice and was like, oh yeah, I have amnesia just like you. And we helped her out because we're good people, aren't we? Let's go back to West Station. West Station, I'm home. Could you quit that creepy smell of yours? Oh, I felt something shiny on me, like, I felt like it was back home. Noir, do you remember anything? Does this place spark a light in you? No, nothing at all. This place is close to the dungeon, so I figured you were from here. You said you lost your memory, but are you okay? Heh, well, not that great, really. I know, let's bang our heads. I'll try it on a pillow and you try a wall. Why do I have to do that? Wait, why the pillow for you? See, I'm very delicate and you seem hard-headed, so I figured what? Oh, here, let me cover your face with a pillow instead. Oh, come now, Noir. I'm just joking, your eyes, they're scary. So, stripes are plain. At least let you choose your demise design. We're not simulating a murder scene here. Help me if you, Compa. Oh, Nep-Neps are friends of Noir. Speaking of pillows, I'm getting a bit tired and hungry. I know, let's have dinner for Noir. We can have a pillow fight afterwards. Pillow fight aside, dinner sounds good, let's go. I'm back! I beat up that monster real good. Really? That's great. I don't have the time to worry about the supplies. I guess that's our first time and Lust Station was a success. Even though I'm pretty sure I did other quests, but alright. Looks like you've got someone new there. Who is she? She's Noir. She was hurt and lost her memory, so we brought her here with us. Is that so? Wait. I've seen her before. Could it be? Lady Blackheart? Noir, Lady Blackheart? What? News at 10. The girl who lost her memory was actually the CPU? No, wait. What are you talking about? I like cosplay, and I totally love Lady Blackheart. Oh. Really? She doesn't have memory. How would she know that? That sounds iffy would know this, right? Oh, you Noir, causing all this ruckus. That was close. But you cosplaying all the time like a goddess is, well, kinda creepy. What? Don't call me creepy, I can't help it, I have my reasons. Now, you two, this isn't the place to argue. Sean, we're gonna be leaving now, but is there anything else? So soon. Let me at least treat you all to some good eating. Ermbrug Schofdwish. Ah, Sean, this burger's jaw-dropping. This soup's so tasty, I feel warm inside. It's my mother's pride menu. Happy to know you're all enjoying it. It's really lavish, but are you sure I can enjoy it as well? Let's just dig in and enjoy. After all, food tastes better with more people. Yes, enjoy it, but it doesn't come with a pillow fight, though. That's Neptune's fault. It's not like I wanted to do anything to her. Sure, whatever you say. I understand. Blah, who added these eggplants? They deserve to die. Nep-Nep, you don't like eggplants? Don't like, more like hate. How can you eat those purple husks, Compa? I know, food can sometimes help jog memories, right? Let's have Noir eat it. What? Nep-Nep, you're not a small kid. Stop being picky and eat. What are you saying, Iffy? Forcing food can sometimes be dangerous. If my delicate body ate these. Oh, the horrors. The horrors! Well, you shouldn't be giving them to others, then. Now, just eat. Well, maybe the food will jog your memory, too. Iffy, please stop. I hope we're not being too loud here. Not at all, it's just that I never had such a lively dinner before, so... Is that so? Well, you're gonna be with us, so this won't be your last. About that... Could I help you with anything? Noir? Help us? Huh, so is Noir gonna fight with us too? I don't know why I stopped it. I wasn't trying to do that. No. So Snora gotta fight with us too? Yeah, I'm pretty strong, so I could help everyone out a bit. Okay, we'd be happy to, if you could help us. I'm getting a bit tired of holding off the randomness these two generate. I kinda know what you mean. Noir has been added, the EXE drive is now at level 2. A party of 4 in the early stage of a game, a pretty good start if you ask me. Well, if you're having a good start, mind doing one more job for me? Can you use a weapon that I'm gonna exhibit at the Technology Expo? What? Is that like a festival thingy? The expo is held in a station, and companies showcasing their tech. I made a mistake. There's also a tournament where the winner can get a trophy from the CPU. A trophy? Sorry, random yawn. By the way, guys, I'm sorry for the little cut. I probably did a little thing so you guys didn't have to hear me yawn. It is 6:30 a.m. I woke up, had some good dreams, and went, huh, I'm gonna record now. So, can we take down Avenir with a trophy? No, we'll go for the win and meet the lady to tell her what's going on. I see, so that's where you're gonna participate. Right, and that's why I need you to test out my weapon I'm gonna exhibit. Easy peasy, what exactly do you need us to do? Just use this weapon and give me feedback. That it? Sure, sounds simple enough. But we can do this in other quests too. Well then, how about we doing some work for Avenir? What? They're the bad guys, no way. No, how am I going to work for them? Wait, that's a great idea. What do you mean, Iffy? Avenir must have problems getting materials like Xion, too. So depending on the work, we may find out what they're going to exhibit. And I'll use this to find out what the Basilicom knows of Avenir. Still, it doesn't feel right. Well, I don't like Avenir either. It's good to know that we're up against what we're up against. Let's bear with it, Nep-Nep. If you say so, Kampa. Sure, just ignore me. You have it tough. Armus test mode received. Is that a new weapon for Nep or for, Noir? The loose systems where you can partner up characters by setting one in the front and another in the rear. Support effects. Support effects and assist finishers can be gained for the character in the back. The Lily system was for those in the front to gain powerful moves and effects from the coupling and the character in the back. Create a couple and fight together and raise your rank. The higher the Lily rank, the better the support, in addition to the skills and abilities that will be available. The Lily rank shows the bond between the characters. By fighting together, the Lily rank will gradually rise. Okay. Now, time to set up my Lily thing. I did this already once and already, you know, had the ability to do this, so... whatever. Partner setup. Okay, poison immunity and they will get required SP reduced. Is what I want to do, but... I figure, she's probably behind, right? Let's see. Oh, she's ahead of everyone else. What? Okay, forget that. Apparently I was supposed to be higher level. So I'm gonna keep raising Neptune's experience. And in the process, actually, I don't care about Neptune that much right now. Let's increase Kampa's experience and hopefully get a better healing move. Also, while we're in the process, combo skills? Demon summon. Alright. So we still have something. Oh, wait, we're not done yet. Equipment. Armus test model. Increase the damage by 27, increase my intelligence by 28. 18. I'm 28. I'm dumb. Did I ever... So I never turned in quests? I never turned these in. Oops. I feel foolish. So So I guess I'll count these at the end of this episode and not the end of the last episode, because this is when I'm reporting in on it. So I think whenever I report in on the quest, that's when I'll consider it completed. Just, you know, for my sake of sanity. Alright, nothing new. Now let's go. Ta-da! I bought everyone eyeglasses. As long as I have these, no one can find out who I am. Now let's give this a try. Let's see. Mirror. Not bad. In fact, I think I look pretty good in these. I should be able to hide my identity with this. I never tried eyeglasses on before, but I think I can handle it. I got that I can do anything look to me. Pretty cool. I should put them on when I have to work at a desk or something. Oh right, I should show this to Neptune. Wait, why am I getting cozy with her? Man, it isn't good for me getting friendly with Neptune. Noir, let's go eat some pudding! What? Whoops, did I surprise you? Sorry. You didn't hear what I was saying, right? Huh? What do you mean? Oh no, never mind. I was just mumbling something embarrassing to myself. Oh, now I want to know. Ah, what kind of embarrassing things could Noir have been saying? Maybe she was singing a song she made? Well, that would be embarrassing. What are you saying? Who would do such a stupid thing like that? Anyway, you came here for something else, right? Oh yeah, here you go. What's this? Pudding, it's really good. Yes, well, yes, it's obvious, but... I got pudding from Xi'an, so I wanted to eat it with you. No, why don't you eat it by yourself? I want to eat it with N-O-I-R-E. Come on! I'm not nice enough to spend my precious time to be with you. I'll say it again, eat the pudding by yourself, I'm stepping out. Huh, where are you going, Noir? I'm just gonna go out for a stroll, I want to be alone. Why are you following me? I thought I said I wanted to be alone. It's dangerous to go alone, take Nep. For what? Hey Cal, this is friendly as usual, eh? Don't make too much noise now, you hear? See, Neptune? We're scolded because of you. So sorry to have Noir make so much noise, Xi'an. Who, me? Speaking of, Xi'an, what are you doing out at this hour? I was having a meeting with the other factories in prep for the expo. There's a lot of skilled craftsmen working at the local factories to help. The point is simple, make a great item and meet Lady Blackheart. I even got some people who lost their jobs come out to help us. It's gonna be a full-on battle then. Well, the expo this time around holds the featureless station after all. That said, I'm counting on you, Fos. I'm expecting only the best. You can count on us, isn't that right, Noir?
Though it is quite unfortunate, let's start working for Avenir.
There we go.
Please don't say that out loud. Nep Nep doesn't really have a zipper for her mouth. Sorry for the wait. It took a while to get ready. Huh? Noir, what's with the eyeglasses? Oh, you mean these? I bet you are enamored with yourself with those eyeglasses on. Of course not! Who would do such a shameful thing? Okay, stop it right there. You can continue after our work is done. Let's go.
Nice to meet you. We've been waiting. So you're the folks who will be handling our orders?
Yes, and you're our client, Ganache?
Yes, my name is Ganache, and I work at the Avenir Company. This here is our representative, President Sunja.
So, these two are Avenir's top officials. It's rare to get work from your ranks, or is it we're just that important?
You're such a joker.
Stop the unnecessary prattle here. I don't have time to spare.
Oh my, I'm so sorry. Very well then, here is what I would like to order from you.
Let's hear it.
We are planning to construct a new plant around the area here. But we are having problems with a certain monster around the area.
I see. So you need us to exterminate the monster?
Exactly. We will be inspecting the area, so we need it cleared out.
As long as the place is cleared, I could care less what you all do.
Is that it? That's a lot easier than I thought. I was thinking we were gonna have to do office work and stuff.
I'm glad too, since I'm not very good with detailed work.
Yeah, you don't seem good with that, Kampa.
I used to work placing belladonnas on food, but I was even bad with that.
Yep, I can relate. Wait a sec. What kind of job is that?
For the record, belladonnas are lethal. Those were probably edible orchids.
Now, let's get this done, shall we? Please take care of this quick. Sir President, about that black-haired girl.
Did you notice too?
Yes. For being a cosplay, she looked very similar.
She's been missing for the past few days, right?
Yes, so it is quite possible that it is her. What shall we do?
Nothing. We can't do anything without positive proof. But be sure you keep watch of her.
All right. New dungeon acquired. And we get more info. I'm a Mia Lint. This is a plan for a new weapon. This will show you what you should be using. Plan for the bastard sword. Alright, let's go straight into here. Information from Sir Toichi. Here's a plan to summon stronger enemies. I'm fighting for justice. I don't even remember what voice I gave before. Add enemies to the Thelid Sanctuary. It's a plan to change the items you can get in a dungeon, yeah. Finally, you can get with this, yeah. Change items for the Thelid Sanctuary, yeah. Oh, Neptune has more info. I'm gonna call it Shake Code. I thought I saw a CP from another land come by. She looked awfully similar. But she was wearing eyeglasses, so it must be someone else. About the Lily system, partner your characters with one in the front and one in the rear. Once partnered, the assist attack becomes available. The Lily rank can be raised by fighting together. Alright. Plan. Let's go. Do I have enough for this? I do not. I want to open up this new dungeon before we move on. Item, weapon, we need wolf fur, magical fragment, and earth pipe, which we cannot get any of right now. So let's go into the Zekka ruins to beat up a few monsters.
I found you!
Symbol
let's
attack.
Get this over with!
Oh. She has the wide swords.
Too slow! There! If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may hurt a bit. I did it!
Finally!
Alright, I guess I'll just guard over there.
Finally! Yeah!
Done.
I'll win again next.
I got the shipper ear I needed. I'm gonna run around the dungeon real quick. I got an herb. Do I need any for any others? That's the question, though. Okay, decided that I'm gonna need six more.
Let's get this over with. Bye.
Done. Got one shampoo ear, so for the most part, so long as I don't get in a fight with the BAMF, because I cannot beat the BAMFs here. I just know I cannot for the life of me. I'm not even gonna attempt that until I'm at least level 15.
Ambush success!
Alright, because I didn't make much sense before, I'm just gonna be cutting around until I get all the shampoo ears I need. So that's a BAMF, don't want to mess with that. Okay, I believe I have enough, so I'm not even gonna bother hitting the other area because it's just filled with BAMFs, and BAMFs are never a good time. Actually, I'm gonna take down this one.
It's your fault for being
And this is probably gonna be the only fight I'm gonna be showing in here. Just to make it quite clear to you all how much I've grown in the past little while.
Hey, I did it.
It's so easy. Neptune never has to do it. She can kill them by herself. Neptune by herself can beat one of them all by herself. Noir takes down an entire horde's guard, and Compa can go in and finish them. It's really amazing, and I love it. And before we do anything else, actually, combo skills, I haven't set up Noir at all. Power Edge, Strike Hit, 30, remove the regular rush since I don't think I'll use that. Let's see, 38,200. Break edge is 230. Oh, but it hits once versus three times. This hits once. Okay. Strike Hit hits three times, so I'm gonna want to use Strike Hit. Change that to Hot Edge. This is just superior in every way, or I could do this. I'm gonna check out Noir's status. Strength is 320 and intelligence 307, so I think I'm gonna wanna go with the other one. Commands, combo skills, Strike Hit. Lack of use of Rush, because I don't actually use Rush ever. If I'm remembering right, Rush was the one that everyone, well not everyone, one person in the comment told me that by late game you never use anymore. I will, future Gabe, confirm or deny, is that what the person says, or were they talking about Break? Really? Interesting. I have no idea what Future Gabe's saying, obviously. Okay, Mr. Cat. It's a plan to change the items you can get in a dungeon, yeah? If I know what you can get with this, yeah?
There's a plan that will make you summon stronger monsters. Don't try to level with me.
Okay. Now let's go to the Metro Fast Factory. Okay, plan. For the Metro Factory, add enemies and Cat Whisker. Before we actually go in here, give me a moment. I realize that if we go into the guild, yes indeedy, getting your girl back is to kill a phoenix. No sense of direction. Como's Kitchen. Help me. And Bordon. Let's see what ones we can get in here. As long as none of these are Bamfs, we can fight them.
I'll take care of this.
Symbol
now,
attack.
What to do?
Ooh, a different kind of doggo. Child Wolf and Heal Doggo. Doggo. Yeah. You know what I meant.
Got you! If you're hurt, leave it to me. It's time for your medicine. Finally!
Sorry.
There! Gonna hit ya!
Ouch! Ouch! Wow. That damage, though.
Here I go! This may hurt a bit. It's my turn!
That damage, though.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. Too slow!
Gonna beat you up.
Here you go!
I'll win again next
260
time.
Experience, 291 credits. A level up for Neptune. Got Thunder Edge power. Let's use a Healing Grass to get you back up to health because they're beating on you. A cat, so Mr. Whiskers. Let's see if we can take you.
This may hurt a bit. Do you want your shot? Hey!
Gonna easy!
What's that about?
You hit me!
What's that about?
Leave it to me. This may hurt a bit.
I did it too!
Wait, can I? Hello? There we go.
Too slow! Get out of my way!
Gonna beat you up! There!
Yeah. Got her.
Victory!
Clever girl. I'm actually gonna take the life ring from you. Give you back that. Instead, give it to her. Alright, so this area is not easy, but if I can succeed in it, I'll get really good stuff.
The ambush was a success! Let's get this over with! There! There! What's that about?
Oh no, viral!
What are you doing? Yeah.
This may hurt a bit.
Your medicine.
Oh no.
It's my turn.
This is going really badly, really quickly.
Lace ribbon.
She's used all of her SP.
Finally.
Well, actually. Yeah.
Gonna hit ya.
There. Take this.
Dang it, wasn't enough.
I can't wait.
I did it.
Demon summon.
Come forth, Black Wolf.
Yo, Neptune. That could have been really bad really quickly.
What?
Hey!
That was tough.
Okay, you got two wolf fur. 408 experience, 557 credits, max damage 1600. Compa leveled up. Iffy leveled up. Ow. Let's use some more healing grass. I hate to go through it this quickly, but really necessary at this point. Symbol attack you.
Get this over with. Got you. There.
I can't wait. This may hurt a bit.
It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best.
Gonna beat you up. Gonna. That was easy.
Okay, going from behind.
Hey! There!
And let's just use Blaze Break to see how they feel on fire.
Where's the patient?
Just going with you.
You want your shots? It's time for your medicine.
And Demon Summon.
Demon Summon! It's my turn!
Now, final turn.
Got you.
Got a cat whisker for that. Commands, combo skills, Noir. Forgot to put this on. It needs to be level 2, apparently, to even use that. Which means I can't just leave and come back and try to get my XE gauge back up. I'm gonna have to stay for a while if I want to be able to use that.
Lucky.
Black pigment. I'm actually gonna save because I have a feeling like I might be able to get a game over in here.
This'll hurt.
Gotcha. And she can even beat them in this dungeon all by herself because Neptune is amazing. She is best. Now, let's see, materials. Accessory? Maybe? I don't know. I'm not fighting that guy over there, though. He may not be a BAMF, but he looks like a BAMF to me. Not fighting him because he actually is a BAMF.
Lucky.
Help me completed.
Lucky.
Add dungeon Orton Fields.
Lucky.
Healing pod. Okay, so it's not down here. At least I know that. My guess is that'd be down the other path. Ooh, tricolor.
I can't wait.
Boom. Yay! Done. And she's level 14 now. Okay, so this is a good place to grind.
Black wolf.
Oh no, not again!
Gonna hit ya! Hey! Take this!
Oh, it's my turn! Yeah! That was easy! Can you see my move?
Where's the patient? This may hurt a bit!
Demon summon!
Demon summon!
Come on, finish you! No, not enough.
My turn!
Okay,
let's get this over with!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Everyone be
Tompa's
healthy.
First aid kit. There we go. And now I can beat you.
How was my...
Alright. I don't think I have enough items yet. I know I have one of them. Alright, I have... Help me is done. I got 5 out of 3 wolf fur. I need another gel feeler. I need another magical fragment. I don't have any of those. I do not have that. Do not have that. I need to kill 3 more buff shampoos, and I need a dangerous shampoo. I think the dangerous shampoo is actually a BAMF, though, so no need worrying about that. No need worrying. Ah, whatever. No use worrying, is I think what I meant. Boom, done. Starting to become too easy, and Neptune leveled up. Alright, guys. It's sink or swim. Let's fight one of these guys. Even if they wreck us, I want to know that they can wreck us and not just be completely afraid of them, even if they're weak.
I'll take care of this.
Let's get this over with. Too slow. There. Tricolor order.
Where's the patient?
There we go.
Demon.
Yeah, these guys aren't that bad.
Gonna beat you up.
I can't wait! Do you want your shots?
Demon summon!
What? It's my turn!
Cool, Cat Whiskers, Magical Fragment, Compo leveled up, No Sense of Direction completed, since I got that Magical Fragment, and since I can beat them, I can get those Magical Fragments I need, and let's see, active quests for that, No Sense of Direction is what those are for, but I also need some of those for a quest, so I should probably do that, shouldn't I? What was it? Okay, I need at least two more. Probably more, but at least two more. How much more experience do I need? About 2,000. Okay, so if he's gonna fall behind at this point, but there's no way to fix that, really. Como's Kitchen completed. What is Como's Kitchen, I wonder? Gel feelers. So all I need is palpitations, which I don't even think is going to be in this area. You're not someone I'm fighting for a very long time. Alright, I've decided I'm going to leave now. I'm going to go turn my quest and build any plans that I can make now. All is good there. Point Neptune Guild. Let's report on more quests. No Sense of Direction. Done. 2,000 credits and a detox. 2,000 credits and a Nepal Sea. 2,500 credits and 3 life fragments. Alright, and just like that, we're still on top. I mean, we're already on top, but whatever. Now, what to do? I wonder how long this episode's been going for you guys, because I'm 48 minutes into this recording. I'm gonna call it there. Guys, next time, let's play Happy Dimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. We're gonna be moving on. I think it's about time we get into the new dungeon. I just showed off that entire dungeon, which makes a good episode, and we got some story stuff beforehand. So, I'll see you in the Lad's Sanctuary.